fairly satisfied, just going along the back straight. So he's got his way around now towards the finish. So when the guy comes around this back bend, gets him a nice paper board to come through. Second person is just coming in. Okay, we'll give you their name as soon as we pick it up. Thank you. I've got Ben Kingsford just coming through.
Ben's just coming down this fast train.
Coming down the back straight, oh, sorry, round the back bend here. And Mark Franklin has just come into the stadium. So Ben Pickford is coming through now.
Well done, Ben. Excellent.
Well done, Ben. David Riley has just again just come through. So obviously they'll be coming in second file very soon, so we're trying to keep up with them as they come through the stadium. And Mark Redmond is coming. Well done, Mark. Fantastic. Well done. Riding. 4-2-1, don't really have to be staying down here, but well done to the Auburn Striders, fantastic racing. David Riley just coming through now, we've got Steve Upton who's just come in, and Billy Park.
Stephen Upton has just come through at the 569, and we've got Billy Carr 413 coming, and David Hughes 216. Well done, Stephen. Excellent. Billy Carr 413 coming towards the finish. Well done, Billy.
Well done, excellent running. Number 29.
coming on the back straight, coming to the back bend here. So we're going to give a nice round of applause and these guys come through. John Cox has now arrived at the stadium. Darren Macusa, your Park Road Runners. Come on, Darren.
Come on, you two guys. Sit straight down to the finish.
Well done, Colin. Excellent running. Number 152, Robert Dilly.
We've got number 147. We now have a Cyril. Come on, Cyril, not far now. Well done. Well done, mate. Keep going. Who's the PA? Stacey Harris. She's the fourth girl coming through. Justin, come on, Justin.
Come on, Colin. Come on, Colin, you're doing all right, mate. Not far now. Keep limping.
Come on, Colin.
Go on, mate. Go on, keep limping, mate. Go on, keep going. You're doing all right.
Major 338. You're looking very strong, Stephen. Go on, mate. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Only ran to 4.55.309. Sarah Knight, well done, sir. Excellent.
Martin Quinn, 4.44.
Well done, Martin.
Ben Freeman, 5.36. Well done, Ben. We're going to go, mate. Not far to finish. Number 320, well done.
Anybody that wants a post-race massage, if you go into the tent near the baggage area, Sue is there waiting for you. So it's 206, number 7, Sally Spartan's there.
Well done.
Sorry, I keep coming over this direction.
Alistair, 360, well done. Well, Claire, front line two. Right, I'll keep going on. It's not hard enough. Josh Henderson, 250, well done. Keep going. You guys are going on a post-race massage. Phil is there waiting for you with the baby test. So why not put it through for your post-race test?
Keep going, you guys. Keep going.
with Claire Valley Spartans, Tim Brown, number 63, Bronson, well done.
Well done, come on!
Number 376. Come on, Jeff.
Come on, 583. 583.
Come on, Jeff.
Come on, Jeff. Come on,
Jeff.
Come on,
Jeff. Come on, Jeff. Come on, Jeff.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well done.
Hello.
Superb.
I've been running and I'm going to be running.
Oh, it's a really good high number.
Seriously.
I want to spend more than four.
Go on, Maggie!
So that's why we're hoping.
Thank you.
Yeah.
straight into the metro post afterwards.
Well done.
Great from London Centre, but a lot of our steps there. Basically, the reason we're kicking you out is because we're in financial difficulty. But everyone else first all the way to the house up there.
So why are they not selling the business then?
Yeah, exactly, they're selling one of the houses. But I think she's trying. I think that was a half-assed apology.
Well, they've got a thing on their foot.
Because it's their tag.
What, just as the shoe comes off?
No, it's electronic. Cause it tells the time.
Oh, okay.
Over sprint. That's the most important. It is.
No, but it's voice.
Battery's flat, it's gone off. I don't think it's recording anymore.
That's
a bum.
Sneaky.
Who is it?
Just a minute ago.
BB dancing.
Everyone should just
show
me 2 seconds
ago.
Come on!
I'll zoom out now. Zoom out.
Come on, Vicky.
Yeah.
perfect Percy.
It is my perfect Percy. I love that dog.
I spend most of my time with Dad.
He's living with Dad.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all I spend my days doing. I have him like a baby.
Yeah. Hi, Dumbbell.
Steve says, I tell the dog that I love him much more than I do it. I'm going to answer.
Can we get through them?
Yeah,
so I was thinking, I think she's going to get us out. Yeah,
well, I'll go and see.
It's cold when that sun comes in.
Yeah.
So you see him halfway round, did you?
Yeah.
On, what the hell? We're at the lakes.
Yeah, and where I was on my way to the lakes. I'm just coming out the woods where I can. Oh, look, I mean, for this, just there. Oh, my gosh. Hey, my girl's got wigs. Do you want to have the lakes? I'm just there. I roughly timed it because I said, what time are you doing?
I'm left him at 9 miles.
Where is he?
Okay,
did
he
get? Yeah, she's doing really well. Yeah, Martin's over there. I don't know when he finished.
Oh, so two of them are done.
There he is. Hello, Steve.
Three, zero, four, six.
Preston Full Marathon.
Don't miss him.
Is he?
No.
I bet he might take his fucking application back up.
Right, well done.
Get a pair of roller skates or something.
What time did you do, Anne?
Oh, is it like the flux? What do you do every week?
Come on, yeah! Congratulations,
Come on, Peter. Keep going, you two. Come on, guys, not far now. Well done, both of you. Excellent run. That's it, keep pushing to that finish line. Excellent running.
Ha!
We still have about 23 runners out on course. Well done, number 157 for Garden City Runners. Well done. Well done, you guys.
Well done.
Final straight. A lovely feeling. Big pound to the camel when you cross the line. Woo! Well done, Hayden. Well done. Good work, guys.
Well
done, that lady. Final strike. Number 606. Woo! Big smile for the camera. You're on the line.
Well done.
Good stuff.
Johnny's
hand returns. Do you have my phone book?
Yeah, I'll take yours after.
I don't mind you sending it to me. right, Paul, tell it to me. Smile is deceiving.
You've got a better camera than me anyway, Paul.
I know. It's so weird. So many people were like, this back now to the
We said you'd all come back.
Well done. You can do it. Well done.
There's an massage tent over there. Well done.
Hello ladies, you're on the final straight. Fantastic! 13 miles and the last 100 metres of glory is in front of you now. Woohoo! Big smile when you cross that line for the photographer. Great work, guys. Glad to see you all. Well done.
I'm just really...
mile straight to the finish.
I'll be waiting for my camera. Right, the camera up there,
Thank you. Yes, you can do it. Jog it in. You've worked hard. 13.2 miles. This is the last one. Well done. Up to 3 hours as well. Well done, Dan. Well done. Go get your medal. Great work. Well done, Maria. Down the straight. Oh, my God. She's got a sprint finish here.
She's got it left
here. Well done, Maria. Fantastic.
I don't know you.
100 meters to go, well done!
Well done!
Ego! Thank you.
Go get that medal. You fly.
We need a super. Tracy. It's over.
Well done.
Well done, everybody, and well done, Tracy.
Yeah. Oh, hold it, buddy.